Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of the Cooking Goth. Today I'm going to show you guys something very special that you can do with the new Captain Crunch's Strawberry Shortcake Crunch. It's actually a very good cereal. It doesn't tear up the roof of your mouth like most Captain Crunch does. But today, like I said, I'm going to show you guys something awesome that you can do.
Get a bowl and a spoon, pour in some milk, and then dump in some cereal.
And enjoy. You know what? Fuck the spoon. Have a good night, or good day, everyone.